What is up, guys and dolls? It's your favorite person, Nathan H, and I'm back at it again with another video. So we are ending our Choice Yvonne weekend or 3-day extravaganza, if you will, with one of your girls. It's the latest single as of now that I'm filming, and it's got like 20 million views on this video, and it's only been out for 2 months at the time of me recording this video. But it's got, what's that child's name? Ross Lynch. Love Ross Lynch. He was in, oh gosh, what was that show? Was it on Disney? With the girl. What's her name? Is it Austin and Allie? He was on Austin and Allie. I don't know if it's like Disney or whatever. And then Ross went on to do R5 with his brothers and sisters. And I think at the beginning, R5 had the sister's then boyfriend, who is now no longer part of the family dynamic because she married somebody completely different. And she got some kids on too. But then, when that kind of like stopped going on, Ross was doing Chilling Adventures of Sabrina, started dating Jazz Sinclair. They're no longer together. That's wild. Jazz is on Gen V right now. It's a spinoff of The Boys, showing Amazon Prime, not sponsored. Why are somebody revving up their car? Like, please. Please. Turn the video. Okay. Someone should really call the police on whoever that is. Like, or don't. Like, whatever. I don't care. Just, like, stop interrupting me. Tell my dad. But, yeah. So, Jazz Sinclair's on that show. I'm gonna be honest with you. I've not seen a lot of The Boys. Like, I tried to watch the first season. It was so gory. And then, like, they're, like, in season 4 now. And I've, like, put it on in the background as I'm, like, cooking. Because it's something that, like, oh, I can listen to it, but I don't have to, like, actively watch the show because I'm not, like, connected to it like that. So then I can, like, do what I need to do, like, cooking, cleaning, whatever. And it'll just be, like, background noise. So, if you ask me anything about it, I don't know. I know Chase Crawford of Gossip Girl fame is in it. And Dennis Quaid's son, who was the murderer in one of the Scream movies, the more recent ones, he's in it. And we love Dennis Quaid and this family, The Parent Trap. Come on. If you've not seen it with Lindsay Lohan, you need to watch it. They have movies before, but I wasn't old enough. I don't think I was alive. I probably was not alive when they made that. That was probably like, what, in the 70s? Let me stop aging myself. Anywho, but yeah, so we're gonna watch Troy. We're gonna watch Troye Sivan and Ross Lynch. We're gonna watch Troye Sivan and Ross Lynch is featured as like the, I guess, eye candy video vixen, if you will, in One of Your Girls. I'm really excited because this was like the talk of the town. Like, I could not get away from it. I was like, y'all, stop talking about it because I'm trying to wait till I have to watch it for the videos. Here we go. Okay. You just got me started. I love this. Look at you. Immediately. Surprise. Whoever this young man is. Okay. Oh. Got some lookers. Everybody loves you, baby. Okay, you better smile. You should trademark your face. Running on the block to be around you. But baby, I'm first in place. Period. Y'all are little strippers. Face card, no cash, no credit. Yes, card, don't speak, you said it. Look at you.
Look at you.
Skip the application interview. Sweet like marabou. But look at you.
Try.
Give me a call if you will. Lonely. I'll be like one of your girls or homies. Say what you want and I'll keep it a secret. You got the key to my heart.
Y'all better know the words. Love myself. Face card, no cash, no credit. Yes, card, don't speak, you said it. You sending a message, I left it.
Help the culture iconography. Standing right in front of me. Look at you.
Whoever did your face, they beat the face. Is that what the kids say? Face was beat. We love it.
Well, that was something.
That was definitely something. It was a moment, okay? Come on, we love, you know, all the shades of people in that. Come on, they had a little bit of everything. We love to see it. Come on, we love inclusion. You're an inclusive person, Troy. We like that. I don't know why y'all kept showing Ross Lynch with his pants open, and he ain't gonna fuck this one. Sir, you knew what you were doing. You're misbehaving. Ross, you're misbehaving.
No, it's not even that funny. I mean, it is. But yeah, that was fun. And like the little dance, it kind of gave me like Single Ladies vibes. I was like, okay, I'm single, put your hands up. Shout out to the dancers. Y'all did so good. Shout out to the guys in the video. Y'all did great. Love that. It was very interesting. I'm still trying to wrap my head around it. I was like, be like, what? Like, if you get desperate, like, what do you mean by that? Because, wait, somebody's going to have to explain that to me. So, okay, is the person that you're talking to straight? Is that what, like, okay. So you're like, oh, I'll be like one of the boys or your homies. So is the person that you're talking, or one of the girls?
I'll be like one of the girls or your homies. Like that's,
wait. Child, I can't even, wait.
Troy.
I think I get it now. Okay, I can't even talk about it because that's wild.
My neighbors are listening. It's so quiet.
I'm feeling uncomfortable. I have to stop the video. I think I get it now, and now I have to stop the video. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up. Comment down below what you want to see from next time. And subscribe to the channel if you want to be a part of the Guys and Dolls family. Troy, I'm about to tweet you. Hold on.
Bye.